Hofstra Northwell School of Graduate Nursing and Physician Assistant Studies, we offer a number of clinical programs addressing advanced practice nursing. All of our programs have been accredited. So we always want to make sure any programs that we are executing here at the school that is directly tied to the employer needs and the community needs.
A typical day in the program here at Hofstra is kind of mixed. We'll do a lot of didactic learning mixed with a lot of simulated patient experience and then a lot of kind of putting it all together.
Students in small group sessions participate in a process that we call PEARLS, which are patient explorations and active learning, reasoning, and synthesis.
By doing PEARLS and being independent, it taught all of us how to research and look up the answers that we needed.
I heard about the graduate nursing program through multiple informative sessions that they've had at my hospital, but also one of my colleagues applied to the program a year before me and she had nothing but amazing things to say.
I had originally seen a lot of the medical students from the Hofstra Med School come through my line of work and I noticed a difference in those medical students compared to other medical students. When I went looking for nursing programs and Hofstra began the Hofstra nursing program with the same kind of PEARLS pedagogy focus, I decided to choose Hofstra.
At Hofstra Northwell School of Graduate Nursing, all of our faculty are practicing nurse practitioners, physicians, nurses. We have an interdisciplinary faculty. Students from the beginning of orientation actually partner with a faculty mentor.
They take our suggestions and incorporate them into the next semester.
The faculty here has been nothing short of amazing. Whether it's in the classroom or even at work, I've had multiple experiences where my professors have been colleagues.
We are educating nurses to work in team-based care.
Here with direction and training from content experts, people that are actually in the field doing the work, it's just more valuable for me.
In the spring, a huge interprofessional education day where a number of schools and other health schools across Hofstra actually be in an educational session together. Every October we have an employment forum.
Dean Gallo and Dr. McLeod, they set up an employment forum for the graduating class to attend that has multiple different specialties.
Some of what I had seen from the Hofstra Medical School and some of the students really gave me a lot of faith in the Hofstra nursing program.
I would recommend this nursing program to anyone I come across that wants to further their knowledge and their education. This program has brought me nothing but great experiences.
I think that the Hofstra program has better equipped me and better enabled me for a lot of the challenges that we face today in the workforce.